Alright, so it's just about 6:30 in the morning. I got about 5:30. Had to make myself look awesome. And now I'm headed to Disney University to do some class training, I guess, for my work. My last vlog, I know I was really down, but things have gotten better. I started work yesterday. It was my first training day, and I go back to work tomorrow and the rest of the week. I have Friday, Saturday off. I've made friends, so we're good. Things are good. I'm happy. I'm not happy with Charlie because he didn't come on Skype last night. That's alright, but I Skyped with my mom, and it was good seeing her. So, I haven't vlogged much. It's a lot of stuff coming at me right away, and it's just overwhelming. Plus, I'm always tired because it's early days, so it sucks. But whatever, it's definitely worth it.
Isn't that cool? I'm at the Disney University, and I'm on break from one of my classes, merchandising, teaching, and or merchandising and entertainment. We were in this room on Saturday. We got all these sweet pictures. Yeah. There's better pictures. Hang on, I'm gonna find them. I don't know where they are. Jimmy Cricket. Hang on. I gotta hurry up because I gotta go back to class very soon. But we got the heroes. Heroes. And on this side you got all villains. Villains. So this is a really sweet building they have here. Just with all the pictures and you come and get education. So just on my lunch break, came outside for a little bit. I just wanted to show you. This is the front of Disney University. See? Disney University. That's the building. Pretty awesome, actually. That's in the elevator. Look at these cool old school Wally poster. He just came out, but they're sweet. Wally. I don't know what this one is, but Eva. Sweet pictures.
So I'm still at the Disney University. Just waiting for Rachel to finish. I had to do like 4 different online classes, I guess, and they took forever. We started at 1:30, and it's now 3:00, so about two and a half hours, yeah. No, 1.5 hours, 1.5, I can do math. So I'm waiting for Rachel to catch the bus and then go home and play grocery bingo, yeah.
Up in the future as you ride, play, create, and love it, and explore. Okay.